All right, guys, just want to let you know that. So, do you guys think that Donald Trump should run for president again in 2024? Because this will be the third time he's running for president. He is the only Republican who ran more than twice. 2016, he ran, he won. Even though it should have been Hillary Clinton. No offense to anybody, I'm just saying. We all know it's true. And she would have handled the pandemic in 2020 a whole lot better than Donald Trump would have. And the second thing is, I don't care whether you agree with it or not, or you're offended. Second thing is that he ran in 2020. He lost to Joe Biden, which was an embarrassment. He lost to Joe Biden. I mean, hey, that's karma right there. He won in 2016. Hillary Clinton lost. She conceded. 2020. Donald Trump lost to Joe Biden. He refused to concede to Joe Biden. The loser always concedes after they lose the election. He was the only one Republican who never did. He lost re-election fair and square. And if Joe Biden were to cheat, I don't think he would have been aware of it. He would have needed help with it. And the third thing is, now Donald Trump wants to run again in 2024. He won once 2016. He lost in 2020. He'll lose again in 2024. Maybe not to Joe Biden, but it'd be weird if he loses to Ron DeSantis, because Ron DeSantis wants to run for president, and he's a Republican, too. So we'll see how that turns out next year. Every other country in the world, if you have any comments on it, you know, tell me your thoughts about it, because everybody knows. It's on national TV. Everyone's talking about it. Nationwide, every nation's talking about it. It's not just the United States who knows. So, and if I ran for office, would you vote for me? Yes or no?